bishop goes to a hospital to help the sick. He also goes to prison to make them happy. The bishop also spreads the good news to the poor, and heals the brokenhearted.